Hey, what's up, guys? This is Nerve. Welcome to the interactive experience to where you will be able to view all the golden chests in Destiny. Please enable your annotations to speed up the viewing process and then select a planet you would like to start at.
Let's see what's out there.
Okay, the Skywatch is just on the other side of the steps. And it's surrounded by fallout. Well, I'm ready if you are. You know, this place must have been amazing before the collapse. Thousands of humans boarding the colony ships, off to build cities beyond. Up the hill, the building with the radar. That's the Skywatch. This was one of Skywatch's old array stations, a link to the lunar colonies. Dead end. Fallen
unsealed this gate. I can get it open. The Fallen really didn't want anybody getting in. Or out. Motion ahead. I've got a bad feeling about this. There's a wizard here. You have to kill it. Wizard's here. Hive haven't been on Earth in centuries. The darkness could be a lot closer than we think.
We should probably get...
So this is the Devil's Lair.
Down here on the bottom. Yeah, I'm getting it right now.
This time we can go wherever we want. Guardians have been planting beacons here to connect back to the tower. We find them, we can help the city. I'm already detecting a few. This time we can go wherever we want. Guardians have been planting beacons here to connect back to the tower. We find them, we can help the city. I'm already detecting a few. Emerald's grave is deep in their fortress. But according to the ghost we found, there's an ancient knight who protects it. I can lead us to him, but you'll have to face him to find the grave. Tore into the moon, filled it with all sorts of chambers and catacombs. It's a whole necropolis down here. This knight holds the key to finding the grave. We'll have to kill him. Key to the grave. I know where we're headed. This should lead us right to the grave. The world's grave, not ours. There's no telling how far down we'll have to go to find the summoning pits. need to get through. I'll try to open that gate.
I'm trying to change my title.
Gate's opening.
Thank you. sounds like we're getting closer. Well, let's go hunting. I'm ready if you are. That's gotta be the way into their lair. There could be thousands of fallen in here. Hell must be closed.
wedge. It must belong to the House of Winter. I've never seen one on the surface. The Kell's gotta be inside.
There's a big Vex signature just up the coast. Let's kill it, whatever it is, and bring its mine core to one of the old Academy research labs. Up ahead, a ridiculously large Vex emission. Sounds like what we're looking for. Head for that research station. Their mine cores are actually biological, not relative to any known life forms recorded. Maybe the collective's research can tell us more. These ruins predate humanity by a few billion years. Vex are coursing through them. Research station.
up multiple servitors. This time we can go wherever we want. Guardians have been planting beacons here to connect back to the tower. We find them, we can help the city. I'm already detecting a few. Here we go. Let's fight our way into the war base. I need to locate the spire. Let's keep moving. I'll scan for a good vantage point.
Okay.
observation tower overhead. There's bound to be a way to locate the spire there. I got it. It's on the other side of another defense line. Well, they didn't already know we're coming. They do now. Complex, like we saw on Venus. There's reports of one not too far from here. Once we find out where the Vex are coming from, cut them off, or it's only a matter of time before Mars becomes one of their machines. There's the conflux.
looks like it's going to be dark in here for a while. Just aim for any red eye you see. It's like the Vex have dormant networks buried under every planet, waiting to be revived. They have transfer gates down here. Shut them down.